You can manually adjust the height of a row by moving your cursor on the line between two rows. When the cursor changes into a double arrow, click and drag the row down to the desired height, then release.